Andrew, rounded off the night for your VIP team in style, 3 out of 3.
Yeah.
And you know, a very, very dominant performance there, mate.
Yeah. Yeah, I felt good. You know, we know he's tough when he comes forward, and we knew that he sort of leads with his head a bit and swings wild, so it was just judging the distance, making miss, but stay in range so I can throw my shots.
Well, I was just saying, it was pleasant to watch you throw. I think your combinations were 4, 5, 6, 7 punch combinations on him, and you just kept him on the end of your jab or end of your backhand. It was nice to see, mate.
Yeah, I think it's just one of them, isn't it? Once you land that first one, you want to land 20 more.
Well, I think you did.
So, yeah.
I mean, he was laughing at the end, wasn't he? He was talking about the reach advantage.
Yeah, comparing reach, yeah.
But it was right. Why not take advantage of it?
Yeah.
You'd be silly to stand and trade with someone like him.
Yeah, I mean, when we found out I was fighting him, I looked on YouTube, seen a few, and he's got quite long arms himself for his size.
Well, first time I met him, he beat one of our lads. He beat Mark Evans.
Yeah.
I think I'm not sure if it was his first defeat. I think it might have been. I think it was in Dewsbury.
Yeah.
When Johnny Case fought Gary Sykes for the British title.
Right.
So,
it's tough, and I mean, you know, like most of them, if he wants it, he'll put a performance in, and it can be hard to beat.
But you didn't allow that though, mate, because
no.
Like I said, you just kept him on the end of your jab or the end of your backhand. You moved, you hit, and you hit so many times, and like I say, in great combinations. You know, sometimes you could switch off a little bit, but
yeah.
No, you didn't, because you were just busy, as were your teammates tonight.
Yeah, 3 good performances, and like I said, we knew we couldn't give him an inch, because he is that sort of fighter where he'll come. I mean, he said to me after it, it's one of the first fights in a while he's actually trained for and wanted win, because obviously he won't be fighting now for a few months. And it was a good performance. Tough fight, but I think
well, that takes you to 4-0.
4-0, yeah.
What are you hoping for? Are you hoping to step up to 6 rounds now? Or?
Hopefully, yeah. Speak to Steve, speak to Damien. I think we're all ready for 6 rounders now.
Mm-hmm.
All 3 of us, I think we've proved that tonight.
I was saying to Adam and Kyle that I think you've all improved with each performance.
Yeah.
You know, you're all gone to 4-0 now.
Yeah.
And with each performance you've got a little bit better.
Yeah.
So I presume that
means, like I said to you earlier, you know, the first few we wanted to get like a few rounds under our belt, see if we could, you know, get the fitness up, and I think we're doing 4 rounds easy.
Mm-hmm.
Well, obviously not easy, but with the fitness side of it.
But you know something though, what I liked about it was, you know, you could have got out of there without blowing, and I know you weren't blowing too much, but you were busy.
Yeah.
from every second, every round. It was never boring, mate. You just kept being busy, kept throwing shots, and like I say, kept him at bay, and never really allowed him to get into the fight.
Yeah, well, I think that, like I said, it's, you know, people who buy tickets, they don't want to sit there and be bored, do they? So, you know, you try and, like I said, with every performance, get stronger. And I think, like I said, we're doing 4 rounds now, and, you know, working hard every round. We're not sort of taking it steady and, you know, conserving our energy for later rounds. It's
I've got those laser rounds, so it doesn't matter, does it? So now, like I say, you've gone out there, you've done a performance, hope to move up to 6 rounds. Would you want to thank any of your sponsors here, mate?
Yeah, every one of them. Again, you know, they've all helped out massively.
Because you and Adam are both full-time now, aren't you?
Yeah, and I've got new sponsor on the back there. Asbestos Control and Treatment. They've helped me out massively. And they'll continue to help me throughout next few fights, and I think with that performance they're happy with it. So
all right, Andrew.
Yeah.
Well done.
Thank you, Lee.
4-0.
Yeah.
See
Take you
care,
soon.
Mate.
Cheers.
Bye.
Bye.